coming to you from the hemp field in Leicester, North Carolina, with my partner, Blake Butler from HempX Asheville. So after getting approved by the North Carolina Hemp Commission to grow industrial hemp, we ended up sourcing our seed from Italy. It's a Futura 75. It had to be tested to make sure that the THC value was less than 0.03. When it arrived back in the States, it also had to be tested. And what that means when it's less than 0.03 THC means what?
Quite frankly, it's going to get you sick before it gets you high, because there's not enough psychoactive properties in that seed to do anything to you. And that's why it's so important to know when you plant a certified industrial hemp seed, you create a certified industrial hemp research site like Franny and I have done here in North Carolina. And it's happening everywhere, as you know, Franny. A couple other states are getting ready to do it.
South, learning from the South. So
South Carolina, Tennessee,
Kentucky.
That's right,
stay
Kentucky.
Tuned, and we're going to keep sharing more for you to learn.